Related to the playout flow, there are usage scenarios that requires that some materials from the playlist must start playing at a pre-established time. In order to force a clip to start at a designated time, you need to select the clip from the playlist, right-click and select Force Starting Time from the menu. The dialog that will be displayed allows you to choose the forced entry time. You can select the full date, year, month, day, hour, minute, second. You need to consider that some of the clips may be skipped by the playout in order to comply with the mandatory start time that you have set. In the playlist, the clips that will be skipped are marked accordingly. Also, you may have situations when the playout must wait for the time when the designated clip must start playing. The resulting gap will be shown in the playlist and the playout will be stopped during the gap time. In order to allow a better management of the playlist, you can group the clips. Multiple rows can be selected and transformed it into a collapsible group. In order to achieve this, select the consecutive rows that you want to group, right-click and choose Group from the menu. After finishing the operation, the clips appears as group that can be collapsed. If you want to ungroup the clips, select the group row, right-click and choose ungroup.